Hello and welcome to another uMake tutorial series. My name is Nico, and in the next couple of lessons, I want to walk you through how you can create a cool little hot kettle that looks something like this. So let's jump right into it. To start off, let's actually go into the top view. And what we're going to do is draw a couple of shapes. So I'm going to start off by drawing a circle and then a square shape. There we go. Now, the next thing I want to do is I kind of want to center these and align them. So I'm going to double tap on this circular shape to select it. I'm going to come down here to the bottom and turn snap to grid on. And I want to center this circle over the axis. So this little gray circle in the middle here, this is your origin. I kind of want to center the circle over there. And then I'll just scale it up just a little bit. That looks good, about right to me. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to select this square shape or rectangle shape. And I want to, again, kind of center this over the grid. And then I'm going to kind of scale it down. I don't really need it to be that big. As long as it's a square, that's good. And I'm just going to pull it back like this until it's just kind of sticking out of the circle just a little bit. So there we go. There we go. Now, once I'm done with that, I can actually come in and delete some of these curves I don't need anymore. So I'm going to double tap and select on these three curves here of the square, and I'm going to tap erase over here. And then I can zoom in and I can actually delete this section here. So I'm going to double tap this part and tap erase. And now we have a circular shape with this little notch here. So that will basically give us the profile curve that we want to kind of pull up. So we're going to use the push-pull tool in uMake for the next step to create the body of this hot kettle. So I'm going to kind of orbit down like this, bring this down to the bottom so I can pull up a little bit more, zoom out just a little bit, and then I'm going to tap and hold until it turns blue, and I'm just going to pull straight up. There we go, that looks pretty good. I could go higher, but I think I'm going to stop there. Maybe make a little short one. Actually, I'll go just a little bit higher. There we go. And you can see that when I pulled up, I got these curves for each of the corners. And that's really helpful because I can now use that to create the spout. So let's go ahead and do that. But before I do that, I'm actually going to select this curve here, and then I'm going to use the extrude tool, and I'm going to tap extrude and just extrude up just a little bit here. And basically this is just making the lid of the kettle. So now I've made the lid on top of it. And then I'm going to come over to these two corners here. I'm going to tap and hold to create a sketch plane point there. Tap and hold to create a sketch plane point here. And sketch a curve between them. And once I do that, you'll see that the lid, the top, has been closed off. Now I'm going to double tap on this surface below here. And I'll just tap erase to get rid of that surface since I don't need it. And now you have a hollow object with a lid on it. So we'll stop there for this lesson. In the next lesson, we'll modify the spout. And then after that, we'll make the handle and the little handle on the lid as well. So I hope this tutorial was helpful and useful. If you have any comments, questions, or feedback for us, definitely let us know on our YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter channels. We can't wait to see what you create. Take care and have a wonderful day.